right then, here we are. It is about 7:15, January, August 5th. And I've never ridden in August before, so I figured I better make the journey, you know? Let's see what's going on around here. Alright, day 102. We're doing it. It is like 7:15. We're gonna go do this thing, getting a little bit of it's looking fairly good up there somewhere, I'm sure of it. It's on, like 7:20. It's not as bad as opening day, that's for sure. Yeah. Alright then. 7:45, August 5th, and here we are, day 102, doing it. Yeah. I don't know how we're making it down, but load chair 3, not going to Dave's, so it's all good in the neighborhood, though. Let's do this.
August 5th, 2023. Doing it.
Snow Riders, chair 23, August 5th, day 102. We are doing it. The snow's nice and firm this morning, man. It needs to loosen up a little bit, so Friends are good today. Good thing, snow riders. Good thing.
I'm walking on the mountain.
my god, I'm having so much fun right now. I almost forgot to film it. Woohoo! Yeah! Doing it! Ow! Downloading the gondola. I don't think I've ever done this before. Pretty sure. I hope not. But this is it, man. Yeah, it was pretty crowded up there. Coming up 8:15 or so. And we're here at Mammoth Mountain. Doing it. Day 102. And I don't know, I think we might put away the equipment today and call the season a wrap for real. You know what I'm saying? 102 days, successful. The whole goal coming back from my knee surgery with the 100 days was to stay healthy. I've always had trouble staying healthy. I go hard and I always like, I think I can make it, you know? And then I end up injured. So this year's been a great year. Beautiful. Such a good day. I'm just gonna enjoy the rest of this ride from over here. Yeah. Ride on, snow riders, ride on.